Sea Traveler Sales Amateur 4 and your Polar Pond Diamond Company.
Thank you.
14C of Mr. James Canada. If I'm not mistaken, unofficially with double check score, but right now, looks like you have won another in the amateur division, my man. Good job.
Yeah, that's about the hardest one. That was hard. It was fun.
Lots of fun throughout the season. You come back and run some for the showdown with us?
Oh, yeah, I'll be here.
Good job, Lynn. Congratulations. Going to try to move on here real quickly. We got a bunch of interviewing and stuff to do. Get on over here to our winner of the race tonight, Mr. Chris Mincing, winner tonight's event in the Polar Pond Diamond Company Super 4 Division. You checked out on him.
I gotta thank my dad, my wife, my son. He's a hell of a crew man. But selling us on grandpa's Andrew Smith, Jason Waters, Lewis Handy Man. I'm glad he finally turned the air on a little bit. But I want to congratulate her. She was a tough competitor last year, and she's always been a tough competitor. Congratulations to her.
All right, and once again, ladies and gentlemen, your 2019 champion in your Polar Pilot Diamond Company Super 4 Division, Miss
I couldn't have done it without them. Also, I couldn't have done it with y'all fans for not coming out and supporting the track. If not, we wouldn't have it here. And I just enjoyed racing this year, even though it was a tough year and tough 2 years because somebody beat me last year. But I finally got the win. I want to thank everybody for helping me and supporting me throughout this 2 years.
Well, congratulations, young lady. Go ahead and celebrate.